Hi, my name is Asin. I'm going to show you a magic trick for that you need a deck of cards. This trick is called the Ace Magic Trick, and this is how it goes. Choose any one card. Suppose you choose this one. Keep it on the top of the deck. And then cut the deck into two halves. Now I don't know where your card is, but look at this now. These two races. No, this is not your card, like this. But your card will be stuck between these two aces. These two aces. One, two, three. That's your card. That's how it goes. Bye for now.